Delhi today was drowning after the monsoon arrived, bringing with it mayhem and misery. Several colonies were submerged. People woke up to flooded roads, their cars underwater as well. Roads were waterlogged, affecting the morning commute. Now, a record rain. This is record rainfall that took place. It broke an 88-year-old record. However, it exposed the capital's infrastructure. Most shocking, as we just already touched upon, there was the roof of Delhi's airport terminal collapsing. Also, a political blame game has broken out, with the opposition calling it criminal negligence. The government saying that this terminal was built during the UPA years. Take a look at this report.
Delhi brought to his knees. Believe it or not, the season's first rain brought the national capital to a standstill. Roads turned to rivers, water flowed among furniture inside houses, and unprecedented scenes at the airport, where the porch of the arrivals and departure area of Terminal T1 collapsed. And of course, the National Capital Region's eternal problem, nightmarish traffic.
ये ITO वाला रोड है, जिसमें ये AGCR बिल्डिंग है, इधर ये।
आप भी कोशिश कर रहे हैं जाने की?
हाँ, ऑफिस में गया था, लेकिन ऑफिस में एक हाथ करीब पानी भरा हुआ है।
ये हर साल की यही दिक्कतें हैं।
हर साल की यही दिक्कत है। अगले पिछले साल भी जब बाढ़ आई थी, तब भी यही दिक्कत थी।
तो रहा है कि कल भी यही प्रॉब्लम होगी। गवर्नमेंट को डेफिनेटली कुछ ना कुछ तो करना चाहिए, कुछ सेवेज नहर कुछ बनवा दे, सो दैट पानी जो भी ड्रेनेज है ये इसके प्रॉब्लम ना है।
सरकार को हम यही कहेंगे कि अभी तो शुरू है, ये तो प्री मानसून बारिश है, नाउ मानसून इज कमिंग एंड रोज 10 दिन तक कंटिन्यूस बारिश है, जो IMD की प्रेडिक्शन है। सो वी डोंट नो वेयर दिल्ली विल गो। एंड अगेन कि लास्ट ईयर भी हमारे साथ ये हुआ था कि यमुना का वाटर का फ्लो बढ़ गया था, इस बार भी वही कंडीशंस आ रही है। सो हमने एक साल में कोई इम्प्रूवमेंट नहीं किया है।
फॉर Delhiites बैटलिंग एक्सट्रीम हीट फॉर डेज ऑन एंड, the monsoon came earlier than expected and at a huge cost. Delhi's overnight rain, the most intense 24-hour spell in over 80 years, brought down a portion of the roof over the drop and pickup zone of one of Delhi Airport's busiest terminals. 45-year-old Ramesh, an Uber driver, was crushed to death under the metal sheets, while at least 8 others were left seriously injured. The roof collapse left behind a trail of damage, throwing off flight schedules. Most of the low-cost airlines, including IndiGo and SpiceJet, cancelled their flights from Terminal 1 till midnight, leaving thousands of passengers in the lurch.
All the flights which are expected or scheduled to arrive and depart from this terminal have been shifted to Terminal 2 and 3. Early morning there were many passengers who were stranded due to lack of information because it was raining heavily, and then the airline officials, airport authority officials, as well as people from the rescue team, they kept sharing information with the passengers to ensure that nobody is stranded here due to the lack of information.
This is the new aviation minister's first big challenge after assuming office.
ज़रूर इंक्वायरी की भी हमारी मिनिस्ट्री से हम चालू कर रहे हैं, एक्सपर्ट्स को, इंडस्ट्री के एक्सपर्ट्स को लेके आकर इसके ऊपर पूरी तरह से अच्छी तरह जांच कराएंगे। ये बिल्डिंग वो नहीं है, ये 2009 में इसका उद्घाटन हुआ था।
वैसे ही टर्मिनल 1 गिरा है, 10 साल से रख रखाव उनका था, उन्होंने देखा था, और उसके बाद भी ये हालत थी कि एक बारिश नहीं झेल पाई। मोदी सरकार का भी यही हाल होगा, पूरी तरह वही जिम्मेदार है।
With parts of Delhi underwater, the Aam Aadmi Party government went into a huddle soon after the waterlogging situation spiraled out of control. Almost a year since floods ravaged the capital, and the root cause of the mayhem remains the same, the clogged drains. Government data shows that nearly 1 lakh tons of waste from over 700 drains that are more than 4 feet deep is yet to be cleared.
The standoff between the centre and the Aam Aadmi Party government has indefinitely delayed the process of the decongestion of the drains. Now, while the BJP-led centre blames the local government for the plastic waste and inaction. The Aam Aadmi Party-led Delhi government says that this mayhem is because of the record-breaking rain.
The government had no clear answers to why Delhi had failed to clean up the sewer mess.
बहुत सारे एरियाज हैं जहाँ पे वाटर लॉगिंग की शिकायत इसलिए है क्योंकि इंटर डिपार्टमेंट इश्यूज हैं. लिस्ट को बनाने के लिए कहा गया और कहा गया है कि इसको कांस्टेंट मॉनिटरिंग की जाएगी, एक्टिवली इसको मॉनिटर किया जाएगा कि ऐसी कोई दिक्कत ना हो.
The weatherman says heavier showers are likely.
29th onwards, 29th and 30th, we are expecting heavy rainfall over Delhi. Of course, we will be updating it daily.
The water may have begun to recede, but the misery on day one of the monsoon is just a sign of things to come.
The horror stories of the 2023 floods have still not been forgotten, but the government has learned no lessons. One short spell of rain has exposed the civic apathy of the government. While the center and the Aam Aadmi Party continue to bicker, for the citizens of Delhi, it's like living from one emergency to another. The risk of floods looms large yet again. In New Delhi with camera person Arun Singh Negi, Vedant for NDTV.